Hey Aries, this is Sol. And Aries, this is going to be your general forecast for the week of June 26th through July 2nd, 2017. The messages will also be for Aries Moon and Aries Rising. Okay, my fellow Arians, I hope all is well with you. Let's begin your messages. Actually, Aries, this seems like it's going to be a pretty good week. Now, I know I just recently put up the general love reading, so I want you to escape that and just focus on this if you can. Primarily, this is the reason why I don't do mid-month readings, because I don't want to inundate you guys with too much information. It only confuses you. So the general love reading is just for that. Love and relationships. Now we're going into the general readings for all areas and aspects of your life. So try to separate yourself from that. And this is good energy for some Arians I'm about to read for. We're going to start the energy off at with the Ten of Earth. I'm using a new deck, by the way. It's Colette Baron Reed's The Good Tarot, but it's more of a oracle card kind of feeling or deck. Pretty images. So if I raise the cards up and there's a glare, I apologize for that, but in person these are some very beautiful cards. But this is my first time using her deck. Ten of Earth or Ten of Pentacles, this is in the upright, so this is about work and finance focus, pay raises, promotions, being grounded. It's, there's something going on in terms of stability, security. Ten of Pentacles. This is like a card of abundance. Money being received. This could be money coming in from all areas or directions. It could be lawsuits. It could be inheritance. It could be wills or whatever. But there's a lot of money. And I did mention bonus, pay raise, promotions when it comes to the workplace environment, because that Pentacles represents, or the Ten of Earth represents, work and finances. Okay. Card of generosity, but it's in abundance. So there could be something that comes in, someone receiving a large amount of money. Could be something, like a lottery win. I don't know, but Ten of Pentacles is here for you. Next up is the Moon card, Major Arcana, Major Life Event. So it's in the past position, and it's in the reverse position as well. So that means someone overcoming some sort of phase. Maybe the phase is related to some financial aspects. I try to make a connection when these cards show up in the past position to the overall leading energy. So maybe there was a phase that ended with some sort of money being received. This is the completion of that. Also, the Moon represents, depression, feeling the blues. In the reverse, it means overcoming. And maybe there was overcoming some sort of emotional aspect about some sort of financial, but this is in terms, because this Ten of Pentacles is in the upright, not in the reverse. Maybe emotional because you received, this is in the card of abundance, so a large amount of money. So that's a phase or an ending of a phase or some sort of emotional aspect about some sort of money that may have came to you from the past. It's still a part of your future, so it's overcoming those things. Secrets also involving the Moon. So in the reverse, secrets being revealed. The Moon represents Pisces, but it also could represent water sign energies, Cancer and Scorpio, male or female. But I'm just thinking the depth of emotions attached to either an abundance amount of money being received, or it could be in some sort of emotional fluctuating mood. Well, yeah, there definitely is mood swings in here, but it could have been something to do or related to some sort of windfall or money being received, job promotion, something. This is a card of abundance, like I said before. Then there's the Four of Fire, which is your energy, and that energy of Sagittarius. Sagittarius and Leo, male or female. This is a relocation or a move, or that's related to the home, something going on with the home. So there's in the upright, so it's about getting along well with others within the home. This is also someone relocating or about to relocate or move. This could be a, it's not in the reverse, so it's not a completion of those things. Someone is either about to move or contemplating a relocation, which is not bad. It's in the upright. Also represents Aries, Wands, Aries, your energy, Leo, Sagittarius, male or female. Said that the moon represents Pisces, Cancer, Scorpio, Pentacles, Earth, Taurus, Capricorn, all of it male or female. So there's a lot of energy. It could be exchanges with those energies, or it could be just the state of being. Now we have the Friday going into the weekend. Okay, now you have the Ace of Cups. So whatever happens, Ace of Cups is an offer of love, number one. It's in the upright. This could be a new start or a fresh start in an existing relationship, or it could be a new start of a relationship altogether. Ace of Cups could also represent a new job. It could also represent addition to the family, a birth of a baby or something, or it could be just addition related to any adoptions. It also could represent a friendship, a development of a new friendship. It's in the upright, but whatever it is, Friday going into the weekend, you have the support of the Ten of Pentacles as abundance or feeling abundantly grounded, secure. Someone's dealing with a house, relocating or moving or about to or something. Other than that, someone's enjoying a happy family home life. And then we have something new coming in, whether it be love, job, friendship, addition to the family. Okay, Aries, that's your reading for this upcoming week. With that being said, I want to wish you all a very safe upcoming week, emphasizing always safety, and sending out a lot of love and light to you. Until I talk to you again, Aries, please be well. Bye.